Hey everyone, in this video we're going to take a look at Raja at skill level 4, 5, and 6. I'm also going to do a side-by-side comparison between the three skill levels so you can see the difference between the three of them. If you are looking for an in-depth review of Raja looking at his base stats, strategy, upgrade costs, max and minimum points, then check out my other video where I reviewed him at skill level 1, 2, and 3. I'll put that video in the description below and I'll also pin it to the top right corner to this video. Raja is unfortunately a little disappointing even at skill level 6, and I think that's why he's not a limited soon. After this month's event, Raja will still end up in the premium box and you could get him at any time, so there's really no rush to get him right now. However, this month there is a higher chance to get him if you really want to get him during all the lucky times. Before we do a side-by-side comparison, please consider supporting this channel by subscribing. I will be doing more Tsum content, doing these Tsum reviews, and I'll be uploading a guide for new events like the new bingo card that was released this month. And for those of you who already subscribed, thank you so much for doing that, I really appreciate it. Alright, let's do a side-by-side comparison. So one positive takeaway from Raja is his animation. I actually think his animation is pretty cool. Raja jumps across the screen, and a whole bunch of Tsums then pops. The ability is pretty familiar to us because it's pretty similar to all the other clear horizontal Tsum abilities. At skill level 4, I got an average of 29 clears. Skill level 5, I got 33. And skill level 6, I got 36. These are just my average numbers, so they're gonna vary depending on how you play and if you wait before all the Tsums fall to the ground before activating your ability. It really will depend on that. I also want to skip to the end of these games to show you the score and coin earning potential for all of these games. As you can tell, he's not going to be great for coins and not great for score either. I wouldn't recommend blowing your coins and spending it all on trying to upgrade Raja. There are going to be better Tsums for you to invest in. However, if you really want Raja, then go for it. Alright, so that's pretty much it for Raja. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you found it helpful or entertaining, please consider subscribing. And as always, thank you so much for watching.